Back in March, Dartmouth-Hitchcock Medical Center joined 97 other institutions around the world to conduct clinical trials on remdesivir.
We feel really lucky at Dartmouth-Hitchcock that we were able to get the remdesivir trials here very early so that we could provide this treatment to our patients.
The hospital started offering the drug to a majority of its COVID-19 patients.
Remdesivir is administered intravenously with a single loading dose of 200 milligrams and then once daily 100 milligrams after that.
The trials have ended and the final analysis is happening right now. But Dr. Richard Zuckerman says it was important to get the data out early so that the medication could be used broadly because it showed some success.
What remdesivir showed was an improved time to recovery, a trend toward lower mortality in the severe trial. And in the moderate trial, they also showed an improvement in time to recovery in patients receiving 5 days of remdesivir.
President Trump is currently taking remdesivir as he fights his own battle with COVID-19. Other patients can take it as well if they meet a certain criteria.
If they fit the emergency use access criteria, meaning they have lower risk for complications with the medication. And in fact, the vast majority of patients that are admitted to the hospital now do fit criteria under the emergency use access.
And Dr. Zuckerman says remdesivir is available in most hospitals. Reporting live tonight, I'm Tim Callery, WMUR News 9.